inspection, I'm going, I'm doing a video inspection at 4217 San Jeronimo Terrace in Davis. They have two back-to-back one-ways in front of the property. I'm going to go ahead and head up, in toward the house. So this is 3-inch. We're at the bottom of the pipe on the one-way going in toward the property. ABS. We're just looking at a little bit of scaling. That's the discoloration in the pipe. There's a tie-in on my left. Another tie-in on my right. Another tie-in coming in on my right again. I'm gonna make a left-hand turn. And picks up a double back-to-back connection. There's stolen ABS material. Another tie-in there. And it's going to be the end of the line here. Okay. That's a reduced line from 3 to 2. ABS material going in. No standing water. No visible roots. Got the time of inspection. And no major offsets in the pipe. A little bit of sludge buildup. A minor clean of a hydrojet. So now we're going to go back out. There is an easement clean out in the driveway area. So we're now at the bottom of the Y. See a little bit of buildup right off the bat. Directly into ABS. Elbow going to the left. ABS material. A little bit of buildup and scraping. A little bit of standing water here. A little bit of a gray thing here, but then it goes vertical and this picks up the city clean out actually here. Then we go vertical, drop into another elbow, and then we're in the city, which is SDR. And the homeowner is not responsible at this point. Top, and this is the main. It's going to be the end of my field.